for me, but it means a big deal to you. Be strong, serve God only. Know that if you do, beautiful heaven awaits. Asked to pull my rope for the first time. I saw a man with no clothes, no money, no plate, Mr. Wendell. Asked his name. No one ever knew his name, cause he's a no one. Never thought twice about spending on an old bum until I had a chance to really get to know one. Now that I know him, to give him money isn't charity. He gives me some knowledge, I buy him some shoes. And if think blacks spend all that money on big colleges, still most of y'all come out confused. Go ahead, Mr. Wendell. Has freedom, a free that you and I think is dumb. Free to be without the worries of a quit to diss society. For Mr. Wendell's a bum. His only worries are sickness and an occasional harassment by the police in their chase. Uncivilized we call him, but I just saw him eat off the food we waste. Civilization, are we really civilized? Yes or no? Who are we to judge? When thousands of innocent men could be brutally enslaved or killed over a racist grudge. Mr. Wendell has tried to warn us about our ways, but we don't hear him talk. Is it his fault? But we've gone too far, and we got too far, cause of him we walked. Mr. Wendell, a man, a human in flesh, but not by law. I feed you dignity to stand with pride. Realize that all in all, you stand tall. Go ahead, Mr. Wendell. big deal to you. Be strong, serve God only. Know that if you do, beautiful heaven awaits. Esther pulled my rope for the first time. I saw a man with no clothes, no money, no plate, Mr. Wendell. That's his name. No one ever knew his name, cause he's a no one. Never thought twice about spending on an old bum until I had a chance to really get to know one. Now that I know him, to give him money isn't charity. He gives me some knowledge, I buy him some shoes. And if think blacks spend all that money up in colleges, still most of y'all come out confused. Go ahead, Mr. Wendell. Has freedom, a free that you and I think is dumb. Free to be without the worries of a quit to diss society, for Mr. Wendell's a bum. His only worries are sickness and an occasional harassment by the police in their chase. Uncivilized we call him, but I just saw him eat off the food we waste. Civilization, are we really civilized? Yes or no? Who are we to judge? When thousands of innocent men could be brutally enslaved or killed over a racist grudge. Mr. Wendell has tried to warn us about our ways, but we don't hear him talk. Is it his fault? But we've gone too far, and we got too far, cause of him we walked. Mr. Wendell, a man, a human in flesh, but not by law. I need you dignity to stand with pride. Realize that all in all, you stand tall. Go ahead, Mr. Wendell.